Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Part two, it really talks a lot about suppressing feelings and trying to put up this facade of confidence and the more negative side effects of the fake it till you make it.
I've had two glasses of Prosecco's or Chardonnay Rosé, so that definitely
helped. Especially as a kid, I held a lot of my feelings inside. I'm getting much better at saying what I want and expressing how I feel, especially in my career and in my vision.
I've been working on this project for so long, for years, and I kind of just want it to be done already.
I'm feeling a little overwhelmed, as per usual. We've got a long schedule coming up and I'm a little scared of it and what it's gonna do to me and people around me.
You know, I've now started to realize that, like, you want to get what you want, you gotta voice your feelings and speak about these things. Maybe it's a blessing in the
sky. Maybe it's a blessing. Some stressful moments, right?
Yeah, we had some fun.
Look at you, but we got through it, and I feel like we did the whole thing.
Yes, there you go. Right there.
Okay, we wrapped today. I think conceptually, it's really about there's like this confidence boost that you feel in part two, and it feels really exciting and about going out and partying, but really it's more of a distraction from actually addressing what is going on internally. And so that is really why I called part two withheld, because it really felt like this bottling up.
I'm pretty stressed out about literally everything all the time. But I'm also really happy about things. I don't know. It's a really big mixture of both. I'm like so thankful about things. Like, I can't even believe I'm here. But I'm also like, I gotta keep building, growing. This is weird. I don't think I've ever really been this alone before. Fuck.
And as you learn while listening to the album, eventually, with On and On, there is this turn of events that happens that causes part three. Hopefully that's a good enough explanation. Okay guys, make sure to tune in for part three. This was part two, withheld. If you haven't listened to my album yet, my debut album, Three Dimensions Deep, I highly recommend you do. And even if you don't relate to these songs in the way that I have written them, that doesn't matter at all. As long as you connect with them on an emotional level, in any type of emotional level, I think that's the most important part of music.